you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. We could pretend it all the time, yeah. Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need.
So today is actually the morning of me and Becca's 11 month anniversary. And if you guys didn't know, we have been in long distance for several months, and there aren't a lot of anniversaries where we actually get to spend with each other in person. So since we're together on this anniversary, I thought I'd cook her a little breakfast in bed. She's always been talking about how she wants me to surprise her with breakfast. So today I cooked up some eggs, bacon, gonna cut up some fruit and make her some coffee. Yeah, hopefully she's still asleep right now.
Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Can't you see, can't you see? Rain all day and I don't mind.
Did I do okay?
You did amazing.
We did it, boys. We got it. Alright, since today is our anniversary, we're gonna head out to Manhattan, do a little bit of errands, do a little bit of shopping, and yeah, just have a good, relaxed day.
Alright, so right now we are on 5th Ave. As I'm sure many of you guys know, 5th Avenue is pretty much known for its shopping stores. So there's some pretty good brands over here. Becca is actually returning something from Free People right now. But pretty soon we're gonna head back up because we actually have to go to B&H.
Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shawty on, go, go, go. Drop that ass to the floor, floor, yeah. Ah, whoa, whoa. You ain't gotta deal with none of these niggas no more. If we hop in the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of bass. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe.
All right, so right now I'm at the Apple store. I have to get my phone fixed because I accidentally dropped it without a case. It completely shattered, like the home screen's not even turning on, but luckily I have Apple Care, so hopefully they'll be able to take care of it. All right, so if you didn't know, at the Apple store at 5th Avenue, it was recently renovated and there are actually some really cool upgrades that they made. The first one is gonna be this cylindrical staircase, which actually has a really cool center. It's made out of aluminum, so it reflects lights because there's actually a ton of plants in this Apple store. The second cool fact is that the seats are actually all made out of Hermes leather, which is pretty crazy. But yeah, this is definitely one of the prettiest Apple stores I've been to. Even in the ceiling, the little circles are actually lights from the very first floor where you're standing before you actually get in. So it's a really cool experience. If you've never been here, definitely recommend checking it out.
Like that?
So you're gonna go like this?
It was working earlier.
Sometimes it's just weird. Hey.
All right, we finished up at the Apple store. I got my screen replaced and it looks brand new. Also, what I got at B&H was actually So I actually lost the wind mic for my microphone. I had to get a new one because it's actually been pretty windy in New York. So a lot of my windy audio hasn't been usable, but hopefully this is gonna help with that. Right now we're picking out a restaurant we're gonna go to for dinner. We're thinking some pasta. So we're gonna head back to Brooklyn. All right, right now we're at a restaurant called The Gentle Perch. It's got a Korean-American fusion food. So we just ordered some platters. I'm hungry.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play it cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play it cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look
better. Alright, we just finished dinner at that Korean fusion restaurant. Definitely recommend. It's in the Williamsburg area if you're ever around here. It's called Gentle Perch. The food was 8 out of 10.
You want from me? I just want your company. Girl's obvious, elephant in the room. We're part of it, don't act so confused. And you love starting it, now I'm in the mood.
Alright, so New York has introduced these new electric mopeds that you can basically rent like birds or lions. We've never done it before, it's our first time, but we're gonna revel home.
Boy, and I won't be a victim. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool.
Alright, so to the end of the day, Becca and I decided to go out for some drinks, which we haven't done, especially since we've been in Brooklyn. So we came to this amazing rooftop bar called Westlight, and god damn, these views are crazy, guys. They knew I was coming in, bro. They knew I was here. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Becca and I had a really great anniversary and I'm glad you guys were able to come along. Starting today is going to be a 10-day countdown until October 1st for the launch of our lifestyle brand, Caraway. Now there's gonna be a ton more information about exactly what this brand is, what kind of products we're carrying, and how you guys are gonna be able to shop. But until then, I'm going to be daily vlogging every single day until October 1st. You guys have been really enjoying these daily uploads and I'm working super hard for you guys. So make sure to run up the likes, drop a comment if you guys are excited for these daily vlogs. But until then, make sure to mark your calendars for October 1st. It's gonna be a crazy drop. We have been working super hard behind the scenes to make sure that everything is ready for you guys. But until then, guys, stay gold. Peace.